Oh my god, Fabs.
Hello? Yo, what's up guys? It's your boy Jeff Tidder Schotel. Welcome back to a brand new scary adventure. This video guys, we going to explore a very, very creepy and scary and old farmhouse guys. It's abandoned. We just found this on a public road and we decided to explore this one, but when we came in here we saw literally a person standing in a window. I don't know if it is a true person or it's just a ghost or something, but guys, this one is legit creepy. I already got cold vibes every minute right now. And that water that goes down is very creepy as hell. So if you guys smash that like, if you're going to see something in this video, please let me know in the comments below. If you can't take a screenshot, send on my Twitter or my social link in the description below. And if you guys, if you're new, make sure to subscribe, put notifications on, so you will stay up to date for awesome videos with Jeff Stedix and my brother Rodrigo behind me. Also shout out to him. Guys, I will see you in the main video. Peace. Of the barns right now, but I'm going to try to film uncut, so in one piece guys. I'm going to try, if my battery dies then I have legit a cut, but I'm going to try to film this in one video so I don't have any cuts, because this place creeps the hell out of me and I guess there is someone here. I hope not, maybe it's my mind, but yo, if someone is here then legit maybe a psycho or a homeless person or I don't know, a ghost. But this is just so old. Johnny, come here. I really don't want to know what's on the attic, but I'm going to give you fans some extra footage. So I'm going to climb for now. And please, if you're going to see something. Psst. Yo. Oh my god, fams. Oh my god, guys. That is spooky as hell, you know that? You. Jesus. Yeah, you're going to through here. It's better. Guys, actually, the farmhouse is much creepier than this barn, but this barn is already freaky creepy right now. What will that farmhouse be? With that person or maybe a ghost inside? I'm going to try a flashlight challenge. Amy told me from Twitter, I'm going to put her in the comments below, her Twitter profile, so definitely show her some love, because she told me if we're going to use a flashlight, we can interact with ghosts or with the paranormal world. So the only thing is, if we ask a question, we only can ask yes or no questions. So if the answer is yes, my flashlight will still on. If the question is no, it will be shut down, my flashlight, by itself. So that's definitely a no. It's a very safe way than the Ouija board challenge, guys. So I don't know if that works, but Amy told me that, and I'm really thankful for her to tell me that, because I want to give it a try, you know? And I don't know if it's going to work fine, like I said, for 3 times right now. But yo, it's... Oh my god. I swear there is someone there, man. How the heck did we go to the main house? Yo! No way. Okay, do you know a road? Maybe through this? Look guys, we need to go walk to the bushes right now. No, here, it's better. Also, I really don't know why the heck this place is banned, guys. It was not planned for the day. But yo, a lot of creepy stuff was here. Look, guys, this is the house of herself. Jesus. There's a deep haunt in us. Freaky hell, man, I swear. So anyways, guys, look, what the heck I was talking about. I was talking about that flashlight challenge. It's a better, it's a safer way than the Ouija board. Much safer, guys. So if you want to try this by yourself, I recommend to do it. But you always need to be safe with some challenges to interact with the spirit world or anything else. So yo, I'm going to try that in a house. Because in my opinion, the house is the most haunted of this whole building, or maybe this whole compound is haunted as hell. Maybe the owner dies here, I really don't know. But we're going to find out if there are any ghosts here right now, fam, with the flashlight challenge by Amy. So give this show her some love, don't forget, fam. I really appreciate it. Alright, let's continue this exploration. Yo, there's a stair up the upstairs. Are we going to do this now or later? Yeah, guys, I saw someone upstairs here. So we're going to explore first this one for the safety right now. I hope there is no one here. Wait. Are you going first? With my camera, I can do nothing, man. If I'm getting attacked by someone. So fam, I want you to smash that big like with full force right now. Please comment and let me know in the comments below what you think of this place. It's hella creepy. I want to do this over at 3 a.m. So maybe I'm going to challenge you, fams. Let's get this video to 45 likes and we come back at 3 a.m. and maybe we can use an Ouija board here, I don't know. But that will be very, very dangerous and extreme. I love to give you, fams, extreme stuff. Go. So yeah, fam, if you smash the like, subscribe if you're new, and comment in the comments below. And comment something in the comments below, alright? Now we are friends. Be safe, man. Guys, see, do you see something? Yo. Is this creepy? Holy crap, the stairs are dangerous, man, I swear. Now, I have a feeling that that someone is behind me right now. Go. No, he just saw one's overhead. Go. I don't trust that here, man. Oh my god, fams. This is the attic right now where I saw someone. Yo, no way. Yo. Even a lot of ropes are still here, man. What the hell? Jesus Christ. Alright, fam, this is one of the extremest Jesus Christ place that we ever explore right now. Especially a farmhouse. I never explored a farmhouse so creepy like this one. Yo, what the heck? You look. We can use 3 stairs to downstairs, man. Look. We can use 2 stairs to downstairs. Oh my god. Yo, this is so creepy as hell enough times. And the stairs are creepy. And a lot of stuff here, I know what the heck this is all. Yo, we'll be safer now, man, you know? How do we get to there, man? Damn, that's so freaking dangerous. I really know. But can you film me right now? I need to do this. Alright, guys, there's now savage mode. I have always my flashlight be with me. The safety. I feel that this is going to be collapsing this box or something. Okay. There's mate. Right, fams. I really have some bad vibes here. Also, I have like goosebumps right now, legit, guys. Yeah, okay, we can take a very better way than we always use the hard way. But this was in the room that I saw someone. And you too, you saw someone too. Where is it? What the heck is it in? Guys, please let me know if you see something go upstairs. Yo. Ropes. No way. There is just someone here, I feel. I swear to God, there is someone here right now. Look, fans, my flashlight is getting weirder right now. Just like that haunted farmhouse by Carl. Actually, a lot of ropes. What the hell? Whoa. What the heck happened here? From who was that farmhouse? Oh my God. It's spooky as hell, man. You know that? Kom hier. What? What? There's someone? What do you see, man? No way. No way. You heard footsteps? Hello? Hello? There's someone here right now. Make a noise. What the hell, man? Alright, guys, what I'm going to do now. I'm going to do the flashlight challenge. I really didn't heard of the flashlight challenge right now. But thanks by Amy, I know it right now. So I'm going to give it a try, guys. Hope you're ready for it right now. I don't know how this works. I need to just ask some yes or no questions. And then we will see if this place is legit haunted or not. Alright. Put my flashlight on. I'm going to talk in Netherlands right now. Or France, I don't know. I'm going to just talk in English. Are there any spirits here? There's someone here right now. Has this place abandoned for a long time? Yo, it seems like nothing happened. You know? Nothing happened. Or I bet I'm just doing it wrong, I guess. I bet I'm just doing it wrong. So Amy, if you watch this right now, I'm sorry that did not work, but I really don't know how to do that. You told me to just only ask yes or no questions. I did, but nothing happened. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe I'll do it wrong. Amy, let me know if I did it wrong or not, so I can do it over again another time on a good way, you know? Thank you for that. Alright, let's go further in the exploration. But this is legit the creepiest farm ever right now, I swear to God. Right? Damn. Yo, I didn't see that, look. There's a Jesus. Whoa, that's creepy, man, I swear. Are we going to explore downstairs, I guess? No way. Oh my gosh. This is creepy, man.
I hope this will not collapse, man. Because it's not safe, I guess. The floor is weak. Look. So we need to be careful, legit. Because I don't know what the heck is under this crazy stuff on the ground. It's a lot of crazy stuff. Jesus. Oh gosh. What are you doing, man? Alright, that was stair number one. But I found another stairs, guys, to the main floor of that abandoned farmhouse. But this bed is legit creepy. Look, fam, how creepy this is. Yo. Alright, not the stairway of hell, baby. What the hell? Yo. Whoa. Where the heck are we, man? What the hell? What the hell? Yo, no way. Yo. Well, it smells very bad. It smells moldy, man. Even the closet is creepy. There's actually a mattress here. No way, freaky hell. What the hell, man? Even that shoe are creepy. And this was actually the main living room or something? I hope. If I need to rate this for about 1, 0 till 10, well, I rate it as 9. Because this is hella creepy. Oh my god. Whoa. No freaky way. No freaky way. Holy moly. Oh no way. Look at the doll. It's creepy, man. Give this message like for the creepy doll on the ground. Maybe it's haunted, maybe not. I hope not. Whoa, there's actually, do we see here? Whoa, giant spider. Fams. There's the spider there. Alright. Which room is this? Whoa. Jesus Christ. Alright, there's just a room. Nothing special. Alright. I guess we have discovered everything. No?
Oh.
Basement? No way. There's actually the front door here. Where's the basement?
No.
Oh. Whoa, that's old. Look. What the hell? Fan, look at this. Give the water or wine. Or beer. Damn. Yo. The hell? basement of hell, baby. Yo. Oh my gosh. Fam, let me know in the comments below what you think that is. Probably from, I don't know. This is crazy, man. Legit. Old people on the ground. What the heck is this? Alright. Alright, fams. We legit explored this whole most creepy farmhouse ever right now. Till now, fams, this is for me the creepiest farmhouse ever, guys. So leave a big like. Let's get this video to 45 likes if you want me to come back over at 3 a.m. to do the flashlight challenge again, or maybe a Ouija board app challenge, guys, or maybe just a Ouija board app. Board challenge. Let me know in the comments below what you think of this place. In my opinion, guys, this is freaky lit. If you're going to see, if you have seen something or heard anything else and this background that I didn't catch in real life or while editing this video, please let me know in the comments below which time. If you can, take a screenshot, send it to my Twitter, guys. All my social links in the description below. So definitely spam me on my social media and you're freaky awesome. Shoot out a hand to come at me and explore this creepy farmhouse. And now, fams, it's time to end this video right now. I tried to film this at one piece with no cuts, but I need to put a cut inside this video because Soraya was waiting in the car and she saw blue lights, so she thought it were the cops, but it was just an ambulance. So then I stopped recording very fast because I was scared, but then it was false alarm. So that's the reason why I have a cut in this video. So I'm really sorry for that. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, guys, subscribe, like, comment. If you're new, subscribe. Never mind. Thanks for watching, fams, and I will see you back in another creepy adventure with me. Peace out.